Ernest Wiseman, OBE, known by his stage name Ernie Wise, was an English comedian, best known as one half of the comedy duo Morecambe and Wise, who became a national institution on British television, especially for their Christmas specials. Ernest Wiseman, born in Bramley to Harry and Connie Wiseman, who married in St. Thomas Stanningley, was the eldest of five children and changed his surname to go into show business. He attended Thorpe Infant and Junior School and then East Ardsley Boys School, but entered the entertainment industry in 1933, appearing as an actor and singer in music hall. His father, Harry, a railway lamp man, was also a semi-professional singer, and they appeared together under the name Bert Carson and His Little Wonder. He started making solo appearances, singing, dancing, and telling jokes in 1936, and in the autumn of 1938 he came to the attention of Brian Michie, a leading juvenile talent spotter, who recommended him to the impresario Jack Hylton. Working with Hylton, Wise made his television debut on the BBC TV Jack Hylton show on 15 March 1939. In 1940, the year he met Eric Morecambe, then known as Eric Bartholomew, he appeared with British comedian Arthur Askey in his bandwagon radio show, billed as Britain's Mickey Rooney. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.